Hi everybody, welcome to Plaza College and thank you for watching this video. Today we're going to show you how to download and install Respondus Lockdown Browser. Respondus Lockdown Browser is an add-on for your PC or your laptop so that you can take tests privately here at Plaza College. When you download it and you take a test at our school, you'll be able to use Respondus. It'll lock down your screen and make sure that you can take your tests with integrity. Okay, so there's a link at the top of this video, right above this video on the webpage that you're on. You'll be able to download right from there. And once you click on that link, you'll see the screen that you see on my computer right here. And it'll say install now. And once you click on the install now button, it will download the Respondus Lockdown Browser onto your computer. You'll be able to go to downloads and click on Lockdown Browser and run the installation. All right, in a second that will come up on my machine. I'll show you that. So it's starting the installation here, and I actually already did it, so I'm just going to click on next and watch the install go through. You'll have to do it for the first time. I'll click on finish, take all the defaults on that installation, and then the lockdown browser will be installed on your machine, and it will say thank you on your machine for installing it, and you'll be ready to go for your courses and your tests here at Plaza College. All right, great. So if you have any questions, you can always email support@plazacollege.edu. If you have trouble, you can also call our number at 718-505-3502. All right, thanks a lot for watching.